Bustpoint to Bustpoint. Place the tape measure on one bust at the point where it protrudes the most, which is usually the nipple, and measure the width straight across to the same place on the opposite bust. We can see a measurement here of 8 inches.